We are different in essence from other men. If you want to win something, run 100 meters. If you want to experience something, run a marathon. Emil Zatopek, Czech runner and winner of 4 Olympic gold medals. 26 miles, 385 yards. It seems impossible. But can you see yourself in the crowd of people, slowly making your way to the start? Hear the gun go off. The roar of the crowd deafens your ears. Runners burst out at the start, and you settle into your pace. Can you hear your steady breathing? You make your way through the town. First miles pass quickly. Now you're at your first hill. It's small and not difficult. Your adrenaline drives you through it. You come down the hill into the next town. The cheering people line the streets. Can you see them? Can you hear their cries cheering you on? You pass through the town and back into the countryside. The miles fly by without realizing it. Then you see it. 13.1 miles. You're halfway to your goal. Halfway to the finish. More spectators line the streets as you come into another small town. One of the spectators holding the sign. As you run closer to it, you read it. Running is a mental sport, and you're all insane. You laugh as you head back out of the town. You can feel it coming, approaching 20 miles, the dreaded wall. Your legs feel like lead. Your pace begins to slow. Body is begging you to stop, but you must go on. You must endure. You've trained for so hard, for so long. You're now entering the city. The end is near. People are lining the streets now, cheering you on in the final stretch. You might get past the 25-mile mark. Only a mile left. Only a mile left. You see it there. The 26-mile marker. And a banner saying, "Finish." You take your body to the edge. You run past all limits. You cross the line, completely exhausted, completely elated. You just ran 26 miles, 385 yards. The marathon.